I think the best trick he ever pulled was convincing 40% of this country that this truffle pig, who spends half his presidency gargling caviar behind the wheel of a golf cart, isn't the elite. He has a golden fucking apartment. He's the elite. He shits on solid gold stuff. He's the elite. And, you know, it just is incredible. How did they do that with a baseball cap? I used to think Clark Kent's disguise was flimsy, you know? How do you fix a problem like Ivanka? How do you kick a Kushner in the nuts? Look up there. Melania, Melania, I wanna get on ya. Michael, touch my hand, and we're halfway there. Somehow, somewhere. So